Give him to me.
You were a f-
What do you like to be called? How would you feel, Matilda, if...
I used to think of him as a nice man.
What do you think of him now?
As somebody who's trying to take me away from my father.
How would...
I used to think of him as a nice man.
What do you think of him now?
As somebody who's trying to take me away from my father. I used to think of him as a nice man.
What do you think of him now?
As somebody who's trying to take me away from my father.
How would you feel, Matilda, if you... How can I ask if I have the guillotine?
For once.
Son of a bitch.
Mark.
There's two... Not without a powerful reason. Father to father, now son to son. How can I ask you to live in squalor?
Be able to.
Time comes.
You believe.
At a school, or did you?
Murder each other.
May I ask what you earn a year?
Around 15,000. If I can be there for her when that time comes.
Be able to.
Circumstances.
I admit it sounds bad. When you leave out the details, you will... Married once, weren't you?
She...
Please answer the question only.
There were special...
Answer yes or no.
Objection!
Now, in fairness, Mr. McCann, there were circumstances that made you guiltless when you abandoned that child. Just as there are circumstances in Mr. Newland's case that would make any reasonable person understand why he did what he did. That is why we have to understand what kind of a man John Newland was at that time. And it makes me wonder, what kind of a... That is why we have to understand what kind of a man... That would make any reasonable person understand why he did what he did.
Yes.
Now, in fairness, Mr. McCann, there were circumstances that made you guiltless when you were...
I know it's your mother's name, but have you considered changing Mother's Day to a Karen Ford?
Are you all right?
Mm.
Is the baby all right?
Yes.
What's this?
It's a test I had done. A genetic test.
Why would you have that done?
I've always been there for her in the past, around 15. There for her when that time comes.
The circumstances. I admit it. And you...
There were special circumstances.
There are circumstances. That is why we have to understand what kind of... Mr. McCann, I'm going to say some more.
Angry. To ease your selfish pain. Lonely enough to bend the law. To collaborate in stopping the natural process of finding a suitable home for this child, I wonder...
Ease your selfish pain.
lonely enough to bend the law, to collaborate in... stopping the natural process of finding a suitable home for this child. I wonder how much... in on this deception.
Objection!
I'm finished, Your Honor.
So is he.
The witness may step down. How
selfish, reclusive,
inaccurately described you at various times in your life. Please stop me.
Poor. Reclusive.
Unfriendly. Miserly. Angry. Lonely. Lonely. Circumstances in Mr. Newland's case that would make any reasonable person understand why he did what he did. That is why we have to understand what kind of a man John Newland was at that time. And it makes me wonder what kind of a man you were then. Mr. McCann, I'm going to say some words. And if you feel that these words inaccurately describe you at various times in your life, please stop me. Poor.
She.
Please answer the... Out of doubt, I believe too, Mr. McCann. I believe that if this child were the responsible...
I can borrow...
May I ask what you earn a year?
Around $15,000.
How did you plan to send her to school, or did you?
There are scholarships I can borrow. I've always been there for her in the past, and I believe I can be there for her when that...
How did you plan to send her to school, or did you?
There are scholarships I can borrow. I've always been there for her in the past, and I believe I can be there for her when that time comes.
You believe? I have a belief too, Mr. McCann. I believe that if this child were the responsibility of Mr. Newland, she would without a doubt attend the best schools, without a doubt be able to travel the world, without a doubt be given the opportunities that this child deserves.
I object, Your Honor. Where's the question?
Attend the best schools, without a doubt be able to travel the world, without a doubt be given the opportunity. That this child deserves.
I object, Your Honor. Where's the question?
Sustained.
Get to the verb.
You feel that John Newland abandoned his child, don't you?
Yes.
See, that sounds terrible, the way you put it. When you leave out the details, the circumstances, I admit it sounds bad. When you leave out the details, his wife was pregnant. There were circumstances. What he did.
And it makes me wonder what kind of a man you were then.
Mr. McCann, I'm going to say some words.
And if you feel that these words inaccurately describe you, lonely.
She just ignores him. She won't give him the time of day.
I don't think she's thinking about that stuff yet.
Yeah.
Here we go, girl.
This is how we can get every Joe Sixpack in town behind us. They all want to win the lottery. This kid can't. She goes from beggar to princess.
Judy's dad said that you were a miser.
That you loved money. You loved it so much you kept it in your own house so you could look at it. And that's why it was stolen, because you wouldn't put it in the bank like everybody else.
All right, you're not going up.
That you loved money. You loved it so much you kept it in your own house so you could look at it. And that's why it was stolen, because you wouldn't put it.